Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. In today's video, I'll be showing you an amazing hair growth treatment. To make this hair growth treatment, we'll be using only one ingredient, and that one ingredient is dry bay leaves. This hair growth treatment will stop hair fall, prevent baldness, and will grow your hair thicker and longer. To prepare the recipe, add the bay leaves to a saucepan. Let's talk about some of the benefits of using bay leaves for the hair. It can be used as a natural conditioner. It helps with fungal infections on the scalp. Another benefit is that it gets rid of dandruff and itchy scalp. It also helps to control hair fall and helps your hair to grow thicker and longer. It promotes healthy hair growth and prevents baldness. Next, you want to add water to the saucepan. Put the saucepan on low heat for about 10 minutes. Stir the mixture occasionally. This is how the bay leaves hair spray looks after it has been strained. This can be stored in the refrigerator for 7 days. To apply the hair spray, spray the hair from roots to ends and then massage the scalp. I like to do scalp massages because they are beneficial. It increases blood flow to the scalp, and studies have shown that those with alopecia who do scalp massages, your alopecia has improved. So if you are trying to grow your edges back or trying to regrow a bald spot, try massaging that area for at least 3 times weekly. Once I am done applying the hairspray, I will go in with a hair oil or hair butter to lock in the moisture. Then twist up that section and repeat the same process to the other side of my head. So guys, this hair spray will give your hair thickness and strength. So this is definitely worth trying out. To see results, I recommend using this hair spray twice weekly. Thank you so much for watching. I really appreciate it. If you liked it, guys, hit the thumbs up button and subscribe if you're not already subscribed. And I'll catch you guys in the next one. Bye.